Good morning, Broncos. It's Thursday, January 5th, 2023, regular schedule. Welcome to back to the Bronco News. My name's Christian.
And I'm Addison, and I'll take your news. Auditions for Cinderella take place January 9th and 10th from 4 to 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Signups are outside the theater classroom. Please be prepared to act and sing during the audition. The Winter Wonderland Dance is coming up soon. Visit Parkrose NHS on Instagram for info. Tickets are $10 or $7 with ASB. Esports, anyone?
How would you feel if there was an esports team at Parkrose High School?
I think it would be pretty cool. I think like some of the games we'd feature on there, like Call of Duty, Fortnite, maybe Valorant.
That'd be fire. Would you join?
Maybe, but I'm not really good at like video games. I mean, I kind of like fell off after like Call of Duty, like World at War, and then I played a lot of Black Ops 3 back in the day.
All right, thank you. How would y'all feel if there was an esports team here at Parkrose High School?
I think it would be very cool. It's a good idea. I probably wouldn't join it, but I support it.
That's fair. What type of games would y'all think that would be played there?
Fortnite. Yeah, probably Fortnite and like sports.
Alright, thank you. Alright, how'd you feel if there was a esports team at Parkrose High School?
Personally, in my opinion, I think they would be ranked number one in the nation, and they would make history.
Mm-hmm. Would you join?
Yes, bro. You know I would join. Of course I would join.
Top three.
Nah, first.
Yes, sir. Yes. All right. How'd you feel if there was an esports team at Parkrose High School?
I feel like that'd be kind of cool. I mean, people could, those gamers that we got in the school could always, like, adventure and do something else. You know, like, that's something people could do. Good activity for other people after school.
How would you feel if there was an esports team here?
If there was an esports team at this school, I would definitely join and I would support it. And I would definitely preach it to a lot of people.
What type of games do you think there would be there?
I would honestly just want there to be things that I like, you know. Like, I like ping pong.
Ping pong. All right, thank you. How would you feel if there was an esports team here at Parkrose High School?
I mean, I would watch it. It just depends what game it would be.
All right. That's fire. Thank you. Noah, come here. Come here. You want to be in the video? How would you feel if there was an esports team here at Parkrose High School?
That'd be pretty cool.
Do you play video games?
A little, yeah.
Would you join?
Probably, yeah.
That's fire.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.
Would you join esports?
I think if there was Mario Kart. Competitive Mario Kart sounds really fun.
Yeah. I think the only way to get people to sign up is if you put some Mario Kart on there.
Yeah, for sure.
And I'll take the rest of your news. Join Dance Club today at 3:45. Hosts Camilla and Nick will be teaching 3 to 4 different dance types. Meet in Mr. Baker's room. And now Peyton with Bronco Sports.
Today in Bronco Sports, we have girls basketball home versus Estacada, 5:30 and 7:15 p.m. Christian will take the rest of your news.
Thank you, Peyton. Join Improv Club every Friday during lunch in the theater. No experience is necessary to participate. And now it's time for your daily dose of Bronco trivia.
Let's see what we have for today. What country sold Alaska to the U.S. for about 2 cents an acre? A, Mexico, B, England, C, Russia, or D, Japan? Well, like I said, I'm a geography Chad, so Christian's going to answer first so that I don't spoil it.
I'm not very good at geometry, so I'm going to say Japan.
Okay. Well, we're going to go with Russia. Let's see what the answer is. And the answer is C, Russia.
I don't believe it. I'm going to contest that answer.
All right. Yeah, just so you know, guys, it's geography, not geometry.
I don't believe. You're right. I'll see you next time, Broncos.
Bye-bye. You're a good soldier, choosing your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the...